You to be divided, and this is so ridiculous. The sounds of the voice are in general warmth and beings from many outer and inner surrounding conditions, but not depending upon. For instance, geographical, hereditary, religious conditions, and even the quality of nourishment and the quality of residual influences, and so on and so forth. Your contemporary favorites, of course, cannot understand that however hard these ancient Greeks tried, or so to say, however conscientious their attitude toward this matter, they could not, with all their wish, find the coefficient of the octave of sound into distinct tones either more or less than these five-way tones, since the totality of all the inner and outer conditions not depending on them gave them no other possibility, during their chanting, than to rely on their five restorials of the voice. Restorials, or center of gravity sounds in the voices of beings, are those tones which, during the production of different sounds by their corresponding organs, in accordance with the properties fixed in them as a result of hereditary and of acquired faculties, and depending on the general functioning of their presence, the beings manifest greatly and easily, and for a long time, without evoking any tension whatever in their other separate functionings. In other words, restorials are obtained by the tempo of the result of this manifestation of theirs fully harmonizes with other functionings of their common presence, whose tempo is already fixed in them thanks to all the inner and outer conditions of their ordinary being existence. Owing to the various conditions of their character, and also to various hereditary qualities, different restorials, or center of gravity sounds of the voice, are more than beings of almost every different geographical region, and hence the division of the octave into whole tones among beings agreed on different parts of the circle of the planet is quite different. At the present time there, groups exist among your favorites which have the capacity to produce the center of gravity sounds of an octave of sound not only in 5 or 7, even in as many as 13 and 17 whole tones. To illustrate what I have just said, the names of a small group dwelling on the continent of Asia, for example, I personally very much like to listen to their singing, for among their physiological capacities, although they have the data for the manifestation of only three restorials, they were able in their chanting to keep themselves according to things down. Their chanting was extremely melodious, and at the same time, however exuberantly they might sing, the calm and sustained production of the vibrations of sound were obtained only on one or another of their various organic restorials. The physiological characteristic of the beings of this small group consisted in this, no matter what number of definite sounds they produced in the whole octave of their voice, they constantly maintained an unchanging totality of vibrations obtained only on these three restorials, inherent in them, and during this entire manifestation of their voice, restorials have the property of avoiding what is called centralization, or echo, in the whole presence of another being. I made all this very clear to myself when, having become interested in their singing, I began to investigate this characteristic. The lair among your contemporary favorites is made to bring back several very rare vibrometers are already installed in the
Here, by the way, it is interesting.
existing to
Absolute certainty by this time. That is to say, on the planet, because of the vibration. Thank you.